His marital life, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, said, "In this world, women and perfume have been made dear to me, and my comfort has been provided in prayer." He used to divide between his wives their night, housing, and maintenance. Aisha radiallahu anha said, "When Allah's Messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, intended to go on a journey, he would cast lots amongst his wives. Then he would take with him the one who has been chosen by the lot, and he would not make up for the others. His life with his wives was the best cohabitation and best of manners and moral character. He would send groups of the girls from the Ansar to play with Aisha, and if she had a hobby that she liked, that had no prohibition within it, he allowed her to continue enjoying it. He would lay in the lap of Aisha and recite Quran, even if she was on her monthly cycle. Whilst on her cycle, he would tell her to wear a lower garment and they would enjoy one another. He would kiss her whilst he was fasting. From his kindness and good character, he facilitated for her to have fun and play, raced with her during their travels on feet twice, and once wrestled playfully whilst they were both leaving the house. The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam would not come back to his family by night. He used to come in the morning or in the evening before dark, and he generally forbade that a person surprise their family at night when returning from travel.